Okay, what it do, you squad? It's your boy Prince Big, back with another reaction video, and today I got my boy Jack Boy. This one is called Critical Condition. Y'all already know how I rock, and this is my first time actually reacting to him. I'm gonna react to a bunch of more of his shit. So if y'all like this one, drop a comment down below and tell me what song y'all want me to react to. But here we go from the Zo Boy. Hey, shout out to my boy Drew. This nigga been going ham on these videos though. Still through this quarantine. I've been watching them too. But yeah, I salute you, man. Cause don't nobody else salute the video directors and shit like that. They need to. But yeah, man. Let's get into this boy. Oh yeah, he got my boy YFN Lucci, my dumb ass. Salute my boy YFN Lucci. He been on the channel before. Hey, look, low key, I've been sleeping on my boy Jack Boy, but I really just got in tune with him more. I've been listening to him. I was listening to his music way before Kodak got locked up. But since Kodak got locked up, it seemed like that the young bull have been stepping up though for his for his partner since he's been docked. Since he's been locked down. That's how real niggas supposed to do that shit. You supposed to hold your partner down, man. You don't supposed to switch sides and try to go somewhere else and try to make a bag somewhere else. You supposed to hold your nigga down. And Jack Boy, I salute your ass for doing that, nigga. Sniper game. Yeah. He said, I just bought a Glock 10, won't pay no PS4. Whatever the fuck he said. I think that's what he said, man. Shout out to my boy, YFN Lucci, man. YFN Lucci been going hard too, though, man. No cap. He one of them down south niggas that really can rap, though. Like, he really got metaphors. He really be spitting shit. Y'all gotta listen to when he be rapping and shit. The nigga cold, man. Cold. He said we got the same 24. He mad he ain't no Kobe though. RIP to my nigga Kobe, man. You know, moment of silence for Kobe. Yeah, man, that was a nice little line right there. Real talk though, man. I felt that one. That's why I had to pause. That was a cold ass line. Niggas do be mad. You got the same 24 hours. You can't be looking at another man's pocket or mad about what you got and what he got or whatever. You see no fiend, I don't know what's serious. Jack Boy, wife and Lucci, peace.